Hello everyone, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Kim Ngân, a student of Class 5A at Bang Chak Boarding Ethnic Primary School, Bang Chak Commune, Ba Bể District, Bắc Cam Province. Bang Chak is a highland commune of Ba Bể District, where many ethnic minorities live in the area. One of the ethnic group I want to talk about the Hmong people.
Compared to other ethnic groups, the Hmong women here still retain many traditional costumes and items, one of which is extremely colorful and unique national costume.
The costume of Hmong women include five details: shirt, skirt, apron, belt and legging.
Shirt. Hmong women shirt is black, red, blue, saffron. The color back in a rectangular shape, decorated with different color fabric. The front neck is V-shaped. The sleeve have further fabric sewn along the sleeve. Skirt. The skirt is made of fabric sewn short to the knee. The small pleated skirt is decorated with tri and dot.
Apron is made of black fabric with a rectangular shape. In order to tie the front of the skirt, the apron had no pattern. The two ends of the two strings are used to tie the weight.
Belt. The belt is sewn into layer. The inner layer is sewn with red flower fabric. The outer layer is decorated with square piece of blue orange fabric. The square piece of fabric are decorated with spire and color thread.
Leggings have a tower or triangle shape, black with no pattern. Leggings are used to wear the cup during work and festival. They are two straps used to tie leggings securely.
Traditional costumes are an inseparable part of the nation's material culture heritage. Through the traditional costumes of a nation, people can see many things about the nation's history, the level of economic, cultural and social development,
as well as the unique nuances of that ethnic community. Many thanks for your attention. Goodbye.